24th. It's about 11 a.m. and they've been spraying hard and heavy all morning. There hasn't been a high altitude streak in over a week. There's a chance of rain tomorrow.
Crisscross the entire sky.